This place at the mall looks like they're practicing, they're trying to do something illegal here. Saying no masks, no entry. That's illegal. People can sue them for that.